Hi, Dr. D here. Thanks for watching this short video. Today I'm going to show you how you can strengthen the low back without actually moving it. Let's go to the drawing here. I have a drawing of a pelvis down here. Here we have the lumbar vertebra, and over here on each side we have the last rib. Now we're going to be focusing on a muscle on each side of the low back that's called the quadratus lumborum. And that muscle starts here at the top of the pelvis, runs up to the last rib, and also connects to the side of each vertebra. Now the function of that muscle is to basically bend the spine from one side to the other. And what we're going to do to strengthen that muscle without actually moving the back is we're going to use an isometric contraction. And what I mean by that is we're not going to be lengthening or shortening the muscle when it's contracting. It'll be a static contraction. And let me show you how this works. For example, if I want to work the muscle on this side over here, I need to hold something heavy on the opposite side. For example, if I have a heavy suitcase on this side and it's just hanging on the side of my body will naturally go that way if it's too heavy. However, in order for me to maintain a straight position, the quadratus lumborum on this side will be firing, contracting isometrically so that I don't tilt that way. Same goes for this side. If I want to work the muscle on here, if I have a suitcase over here that's really heavy, that quadratus lumborum on this side is maintaining my erect posture. So that's how you basically work the low back, work the quadratus lumborum without actually moving the spine. So now we're gonna show you how that works. All right, now I'm gonna show you how this exercise works. As an example, I'm using a gallon of paint. However, at home, what you wanna do is use anything that you can hold in one hand and that it weighs at least 20 pounds. Now what's gonna happen is once I stand up, naturally, my body is going to lean towards the side where the weight is. However, what's going to happen is the opposite quadratus lumborum over here on this side has to fire and contract so that my body doesn't shift that way. So what we want to do is we want to hold this position for 30 seconds to a minute, doing 15 to 20 repetitions on each side. After I'm done over here, I'm going to go ahead and switch over this way and again repeat 30 seconds to a minute, 15 to 20 repetitions. So there you have it. Now you know how to strengthen the low back without actually moving it. For best results, I recommend doing a hold of 30 seconds, 50 to 20 repetitions on each side. I hope this video is very helpful for you. If I can help you in anything, please visit my website, premierhealthrehab.com, or call us at 678-223-3900. Thank you for watching and have a great day.